Now student, we are going to learn about a new topic, that is Avogadro's number. The number of molecules in one mole of any substance is constant. Eka mole madhe ekada substance madhe astat te kashe astat constant astat. The Italian scientist Avogadro did a pioneer work in this contest. Therefore, this number is called as Avogadro's number and is denoted by the symbol N. A. So, later the scientists demonstrated the experimentally that the value of Avogadro's number is 6.022 × 10⁻². Avogadro's number chi value ka hai 6.022 × 10⁻². A mole of any substance stands for 6.022 × 10⁻². Molecules. Manje ek mole any substance cha value ahe 6.022 × 10⁻². Molecules. Manjes apan jasa bolto ki ek dozen manje 12 item. Tachas pramani 1 mole is equal to this value. A century has 100, just like dozens have 12 items, a century has 100, or a gross has 144. A mole means 6.022 × 10⁻². For example, a mole of water, that is 18 gram of water, contains 6.022 × 10⁻². Molecules of water. How many molecules are there in 66 grams of CO2, manjes carbon dioxide? So the number of moles in a given CO2, that is mass of a CO2 in grams upon the molecular mass of CO2. So mass here is given, that is 66 grams upon tasa molecular cha mass apan baghitla. So N is equal to 1.5 mole, because when we will cut this, we will get a value, that is 1.5 moles. 1 mole of carbon dioxide contains 6.022 × 10⁻². Molecules. Magashis apan bagitla ki 1 mole madhe kiti ahet tar evde molecules ahet. Manjes 1.5 moles of CO2 contains 1.5 × 6.022 × 10⁻². Molecules. If we will multiply this, we will get answer, that is 1.5 × 6.022, that answer is 9.033, and this 10⁻², we will keep as it is. So 9.033 × 10⁻². Molecules. So I think you must have understood how to find out the number of mole of a given substance.